Well, our Two Works for You Peanut Butter Drive starts this morning. We will be collecting donations outside our studios. Two Works for You reporter Giselle Puente is live this morning with the details on how you can help out. Good morning, Giselle.
Good morning, Libby. We're outside our studios on 37th and Peoria. Now, starting at 9, we're going to start collecting your donations of jars of peanut butter. In fact, this one was donated by Libby's mom, so thank you, Mrs. Bobian. Now, last year, Two Works for You viewers donated more than 1,600 pounds of peanut butter and donated hundreds of dollars. Again, this year, we'll have a lot of volunteers and staff out front helping collect your donations. All proceeds will benefit the Community Food Bank of Eastern Oklahoma. Their food helps serve more than 340,000 meals every week around Green Country. They say peanut butter goes off the shelves pretty quickly because it's a favorite among children. Right now, the need is great at their food pantries.
Because everybody does hit a rough spot where you do need help, but they help out a lot.
This time of year has been slow for the food bank. There are less food drives, and they tell us that donations are also low. So they say they need our help, and any jar of peanut butter helps. So again, the drive starts at 9 this morning outside our Brookside studios. Reporting in Tulsa, Giselle Puente, Two Works for You.